Your phone is going straight to voicemail. That's not a good look. Nobody has heard from you in 2 days. What's going on with you? Are you alive? Where are you? Are you safe? Are you okay? When you get this message, please give me a call. Thanks. Bye. Love you. Bye.
That's what's amazing about photography. It's coming out of my lens, out of my perspective, you know. It's given me an outlet. Photography has been the most amazing thing for me. A lot of the times when I'm taking images, I really don't know what I'm taking a photo of until I'm looking at it on the computer screen. A moment in society, youthism, cultural customs. That's why I enjoy it so much. It brings people together. It's a universal language. I was outside shooting street style for a number of years before I even got an invite to go to a show. I pushed my way through until the door was knocked down, and now I'm here, you know? The more I learn not to be afraid, the more I discover I have a lot to say. And I think that's what's been most important for me. Finding my voice, finding what it is I want to say, what it is I want to convey. That's the thing with photography, you're never satisfied. You're trying to outbeat yourself. And I think that's what pushes me and keeps me in the game, you know?